Branding is super important to help build recognition with your audience about your website, you, your company, your product. With AWeber landing pages, you can now customize your domain to help strengthen that brand. I'm Jay Moore, and like I just said, I'm going to show you how you can customize your AWeber landing page domain to your website's domain to help solidify and strengthen that brand of your company name and your website's name. Well, first, let's hop into an AWeber account. So over in AWeber, we'll click on My Account in the upper right-hand corner, and then go ahead and click on Domains and Addresses. And then down here under Landing Page, click Domains. So here, we're in our domain, Tara's Healthy Eats. Now, if the domain you would like to use is already an established website with content on it, you may want to consider adding a subdomain to the URL you provide here. For example, instead of tarashealthyeats.com, if that already had content on it, we'd add a subdomain like landingpage.tarashealthyeats.com. If you proceed to the next step with a domain that already has content on it, your domain will instead point to your AWeber landing page once this process is complete. I'll click on Next. Now, this is some information we're going to copy over to our domain's hosting platform. In this example, we're using GoDaddy. So we'll click on our domain up here, and then we'll click to manage DNS. And this is the page we're going to be adding some of that information over to from our AWeber account. And please bear with me, we're going to switch a little bit back and forth between the GoDaddy hosting platform and AWeber to grab that info. So let's head over to AWeber. And first we need the type and this name, and then there's this value. So the name's this at symbol. So let's just go over to there. The type is A. The host is that at symbol. And now we just need to put this value in here. So we'll go over here and we'll copy this. And then paste it right in here. Then we'll click Add. So that's that one piece of information. We want that second one now. So let's go back over. So this type is CNAME. So we go back over to GoDaddy. We select the type CNAME for this one. And for the host is www. We'll copy that. But honestly, I probably could have just typed this in here. I didn't need to copy paste that. And then we'll finally grab that value over here. We'll copy that. And then paste. And then we'll save that. Now, just a heads up, it's going to take about 48 hours to link everything up together and have that custom domain for your landing page. Branding is really important. It helps, again, connect your business, what you're trying to do, with your audience, with your prospects, and with your customers. And with custom domains for your AWeber landing pages, you can solidify that branding even further. So what are you waiting for? Head into your AWeber account. Go set up your own custom branded domain landing page today. If you don't have an account yet, don't worry. It's absolutely free to sign up. See you next time.